The school official who ordered the torching of the school bags of senior high school students in Camarines Sur might face criminal charges.
The police have already looked into the matter and they're just waiting for the victim's parents to file formal complaints, rather. Let's get the rest of the story from Gary De Leon.
The police are urging the parents of the children whose bags were torched to file charges against the school administrator, identified as Alexander James Haushan.
Nagkaroon kami ng discreet investigation and we are waiting, nag-aantay na lang po kami kung may mag-formal na reklamo. Pwedeng pumasok yung psychological abuse in relation to 7610 for minors. Pwedeng pumasok yung arson, pwede rin yung violation against Clean Air Act. And yun yung pinakamababa na malicious mischief.
Haushan is believed to be the man shouting at the senior high students in a video that has gone viral online.
Stupid pala kayo eh!
He was allegedly livid when the students violated a no school bag policy for an event. The video was taken last Friday morning after the school flag raising ceremony.
Pinagalitan na po kami ni Sir James, tapos po pinagmumura na po kami. Tapos sabi daw, bakit daw po kami may dalang backpack? Tapos sabi daw po, parang pupunta kami sa camping. Tinanong niya po kami, sabi niya, if we want to see a bonfire.
At first, these students thought they were only getting an earful from Haushan. But to their surprise, the school official ordered the janitor to light up the file.
Nung nasindihan yung mga bag namin, nahalata niya po na, yung mga estudyante po umiiyak na.
Bakit naiwan yung phone niyo dyan? Stupid pala kayo eh! Wala pa nga bomba yan.
Students claim a few explosions were heard soon after, believed to be gadgets that were burning. The DepEd has also started its investigation into the incident and has reached to Haushan.
Willing siyang makipag-dialogue sa parents saka sa estudyante sa 22 with the presence of the Department of Education.
News 5 continues to get Haushan's side of the story. Currently, he's said to be on leave. Haushan is also board member of the 2nd District of Camarines Sur. For News 5, Gary De Leon, We Are One News.